seriously. Right. If I had the wings of a sparrow, if I had the arse of a crow, I'd fly over to see tomorrow and shit on the bastards below.
Them boys are a little bit stronger. Tottenham boys won't last much longer. Peter Taylor, 30 years old, got the mind of a 6-year-old kid. You'll find him at the synagogue. He's a dirty Tottenham hit. And when he comes to Upton Park, he always has a shit gun. And he kicks himself, superbly, is it nice? Oh, B-I-L-L-Y-B-O-N-D-S is a man. He's 50 times as fucking hard as any Tottenham fan. And when he goes to White Hart Lane, he always gets a big cheer. There's islands all around the ground, we take it every year.